to know. I need to know. You take.
Tell me.
I'm always looking for new ways to keep you satisfied. When the position's consecrated to keep you by my side. If I were a queen, I'd lock you up and throw away the key. I'd take you like a king until you set your secret free.
What makes you tick? What makes you stick? In and around, up and down. Is it dinner and wine? What makes you tick? What makes you sick? In and around, up and down. Tell me now. I wanna know. I need to know. You take.
Now with you standing here, show me what I need to do. I want your trust, and I know so much that I could talk for you. I know to dip as you show me how to grind. Loving our space, that's what you share this time. We have it all. In and around, up and down. Is it dinner and wine? What makes you tick? What makes you stick? In and around, up and down. Tell me what I gotta do.
Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wow. I feel like I had to take off my jacket. It just got warm in the studio earlier. Look, trouble. Carla, good morning.
Morning, morning.
Happy New Year.
Same to you. Happy New Year.
Oh, you're good.
I real good.
I see that. I see that you're real, real good. Ladies and gentlemen, Carla is here to talk to us this morning because, well, that's a brand new song, yeah?
Yes, it is.
I'm kind of curious.
Mm-hmm.
As to why you decided to go with the spoken word and singing style approach.
Why not? Because I'm not just a singer, mm-hmm. I'm not just a dancer. I write as well. I have my book of poetries mm-hmm. and prose.
We get into that just now.
I act, I produce. So
you do everything. So you do whatever you want.
Yeah.
You just bat out in the streets.
Yeah.
That's what
I've been here for a while. So
and that's the
it.
Thing, right? A lot of people may not know, but Carla's been around the industry for some time. Used mm-hmm. to sing with Kassav.
Well, yes, but I started with Atlantic.
Right.
When I was one of the frontline members along with Anselm Douglas, Nigel Lewis, Steve Seeley.
Mm-hmm.
And then I transitioned to Kassav and I toured with them for quite some time. I recorded with them for some time as well. And got 2 gold albums from recording with them.
Nice.
The last album, actually, I share credits with Stevie Wonder and Tito Puentes
yes.
on that last album. I also performed with Spice and Company
yeah.
from Barbados.
Mm-hmm.
And then I think I came back here and worked with Roy Cape All Stars and Charlie's Roots and then back to Atlantic again.
Mm-hmm.
So I've been busy.
You've been busy surfing through these bands.
I've been, well, bands along with recordings as well because
right.
I've done plenty. Too much to count. In terms of background vocals.
I think from every time I talk to Calypsonians or I talk to people in the music industry, everybody knows Carla Gonzalez for singing vocals. Like, you're a vocalist.
Extraordinaire.
Extraordinaire, you know?
Well, I will say thank you to that. I will take that, yes. So but I actually started as a dancer right here.
Right here?
Yeah, I won 12 and under on this stage.
Paps adapts.
Yeah, before y'all were even a thought.
You know, Carly, it is Dumeris and I doesn't understand why it is. Anyway,
why not?
How your transition to become an author now? Tell me about that decision to go from music into writing a book.
I had to get the voices in my head out. Yeah, I can have all these conversations with myself. So instead of just, you know, saying, so I think so. No, Gail, I don't think that was, but I just started writing instead. And this.
It's probably healthier. Probably.
And this piece was actually written while I was living in Paris.
This book?
Yeah, well, no, this song, this piece.
The first
draft of it was written while I was living in Paris and touring with Kassav.
Okay, interesting. And how long did it take to get the rest of it put together?
10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
And why decide to release it now?
Why not? It's 2021.
So anything goes.
Yeah, we big.
We just bad out here. Anything, yeah. I do what I want. Me care about nobody.
We grown. It's a new year. Like we start.
So From Tears to Lip Gloss.
From Tears to Lip Gloss was published by Plain Vision Publishing in 2013. And it's a collection of poetry and prose, but it flows like a novel.
Right.
And the title is actually From Tears, because it's all about Tabanka when man.
I find you say that with
hush
a tone.
Hush your mouth. Hush your mouth is
Go
a tone.
Go ahead.
It's a tone,
Go
yes.
Ahead. Go ahead.
It's a tone. From Tears to Lip Gloss, basically, it's written in three segments.
Right.
So it starts with all the Tabanka and the heartbreak and the crying and blah, blah, blah. And then in the middle of it, we just talk about life and existing and doing things to stay sane without having the conversations publicly.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then the third section is with us coming of age and redefining who we are. And the last thing a woman has put on before we look to face the world is some lip gloss. Just to step out and, you know, feel nice.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
So it's an empowerment journey.
Yes, it is.
It's an empowerment journey. Yeah. And, I encourage all women and men too.
Encouragement too.
Yeah, yeah. I think we also need to encourage men to be able to be aware of the journey, because, you know, it's important for us to know as well.
And it's important to know the damage that we as men can cause to women at times.
Yeah, and don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that women don't cause damage to her.
Of course.
But at
of
the end
course.
Of the day, I'm speaking for my sisters.
Right.
Yeah. You want to talk about what you're talking
always,
about.
Always. Talking about my sisters.
And I understand you have a new one coming out too, a new book?
Yes. Mm-hmm. I've already started working on that, but I will get back to you with that at another time.
All right. No problem. Well, Carla, I want to thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you, congratulations.
On the new song and the new book coming out. All kind of thing going on with you, Carla. I have a quick little story before we wrap up with the news, right? Mm-hmm. When I first started hosting shows ever, like Carla was the stage manager, right? And I used to be so nervous to go on stage. You know? And Carla used to say, just take a shot of tequila before you go on stage. And I was like, but I can't do that. She's like, no, just pretend like you take a shot of tequila and run out on the stage. It still works to this day. That's why I always act drunk in the morning.
I know not of what you speak.
It's all Carla's fault.
It is not.
Carla, thank you so much for coming on the show this morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back inside the next hour. I love you, Carla. I love you plenty.